Hi everyone, welcome to CADNIS. This is Chaitanya from Rajaji Nagar branch. Today topic is import of Rivet file to SketchUp. So first we need to convert the Rivet file to AutoCAD file first. After that we need to import AutoCAD file to SketchUp. First we need to open one Rivet file. Go to File, Export as Squared Formats. In that drawing file, select drawing file. Here we go for settings, click on expand all button, then go general, click room space and area boundaries. It means export room spaces, areas as well as site, whatever you designed in Rivet file, that completely replaced by SketchUp. Then select the AutoCAD format, click OK, next, give one name, select desktop and save. After that, open Google SketchUp file. Choose template as feet and inches, then start using SketchUp. Go to File, select Import option. Here we need to change the AutoCAD files into a drawing file or DXF file. Then select your file, open. Wait some minutes. Here we need to apply materials, then do render. Thank you for watching this video.